περάσει σήμερα ο Αντώνης και θα παίξω συνεχίσει το Tekken 7. Και αυτή τη φορά παίξω το story. Το play story δεν μα. Μα σαν να πούμε το τέλο. Τι να βάλω τώρα.
A few years back, scribbled on it were the words, I love you. I was so happy, I cried. At the time, I believed that love was all anyone needed. For some years now, I've been investigating a certain father and son. And I managed to get a hold of the first letter the boy wrote to his father. It said, Father, one day, I will tear you to pieces.
Τώρα αυτός πάει καλά. Δείσετε το τρόπαιο.
As leader of the Mishima Zaibatsu, Jin Kazama plunged the world into war. He sent the human race to hell, all so he could save it. Fear and hatred enveloped the globe, filling it with despair. Just as Jin predicted, Earth's despair awoke Asta, an ancient beast sealed deep underground because of its threat. Jin defeated Azazel in battle and saved the planet. But could the world really be considered saved? The war that Jin began has now evolved into a battle between the Mishima Zaibatsu and G Corporation. One which has kept the wheels of turmoil spinning day after day. It's winner take all, and the prize is world domination. Jin, the one who started it, has gone missing in the Middle East. His whereabouts remain unknown, but his disappearance has tipped the scales in G Corp's favor.
エリア B2031に救難信号を受信。国連軍のヘリからと思われます。我々が数十分前まで当初到着していたエリアの近くです。Increase
surveillance. If a U.S. soldier so much as sneezes, I want to know.
了解。近隣の街もチェックさせます。
If there were demons in this world, what form would they take? The answer to that question still eludes me. That day, I was reporting from a battlefield, gathering news about the war to bring to the world. When I headed back to the barracks, a message was waiting for me. I was dumbstruck. How could my hometown have come under attack? When I returned, nothing was as I remembered. The roads used to be quiet, hardly a car in sight. But now tanks and armored vehicles lined the streets like an iron wall. Though it was noon, a thick fog of ash enveloped the sky in darkness. The blackened trees, the burning ground, the pungent, burnt air. The place I once called home was now just an ashen field, and streets echoed with the memories of playing children and delivery trucks. Everyone I loved had been lost to the past. That day, my old life ended, and a new one began. In my loneliness and despair, a hatred grew inside me.
Here!
What a pain in the neck.
Άντε ωραία. Όχι, θα την παλέψω τώρα αυτή για να δούμε. Πιστεύω να την νικήσω. Κερδίσατε το τρόπαιο. Έστω. Μάλιστα.
セナには早速働いてもらうぞ。久しぶりだな、全世界の諸君。わしがここに映っている意味がわかるか。いよ、三島財閥は再び我が手に戻ったということはもうわかるであろう。全世界の格闘家たちに告ぐ、ザ・キング・オブ・アイアン・フィスト・トーナメントの開催をここに宣言する。
マジしたな。
知っている。
だな。
やはり生きていたか。
Why on earth would you want to hold a tournament now like this?
説明は後じゃ。出発の準備をせい。おだおだするな。見ておれ。まもなく全ての舞台が整う。
Myself staying in a cheap hotel. Reports on the hellish war never let up. News of Heihachi's return to the Mishima Zaibatsu and sent shockwaves across the globe. And the announcement of the King of Iron Fist tournament flooded the airwaves day and night. But none of that mattered to me. From my drab room,I just stared up at the moonlit sky, looking for a ray of hope. The concept of evil seemed so vague. Who torched my hometown? The Mishima Zaibatsu? Or was it G Corporation? With the war submerged in chaos, who could tell? In the darkness, a fellow reporter visited me.And offered me a ray of hope in the form of an expose on G Corporation. G Corp were at war with the Mishima Zaibatsu, and it appeared that they had the public on their side. People believed that the Zaibatsu had started the war, so it was only natural that they saw G Corp as their saviors.However, my reporter friend came into my hotel and, barely able to contain his excitement, presented me with a picture. It revealed G Corp's true colors, which conflicted with their public image. The picture shed light only a few months earlier.
Okay.
めちゃくちゃしよったからな。世界を掌握するためにはカズヤを倒すだけでは意味がない。世界中の
よし、やっぱ消しようと。
プロンを味方につけねば
あらす
こじたる何か所打ちのデファティバジョンおっせ
よくしたどうしたのΜέχρι εδώ θα πέτσω εγώ, θα το συνεχίσω την επόμενη φορά. Κάντε like στο βίντεο, subscribe, πατήστε το μπανάκι αν μην χάνετε κανένα βίντεο και τα λέμε την επόμενη φορά. Α, κάτσε. Κάντε μου και follow στο Instagram που εκεί ανεβάζω φωτογραφίες με τι βίντεο θα έχω για την επόμενη στο YouTube και στο Instagram που θα αφήνετε και τα σχόλια που είναι τα σχόλια που είστε στο YouTube. Αυτά.